I'm Christine Corrado here in the Proactive Investors New York studio. Joining me in the studio today is Peter Berdusco from Guyana Goldstrike. Peter, it's great to have you here today.
Great, Christine. Thanks for having me.
So if you would, just give investors an overview of Guyana.
Sure. Guyana Goldstrike is a public company, trades on the TSX Venture under the symbol GYA. And we completed a transaction with the Marudi Gold Project in Guyana, South America. And it's our flagship project, and it's our focus at this time. In terms of maybe quick highlights of the company, we did a major investment. We had an investor come in earlier this year, Zijin Mining Group, and they came in for a $3 million investment. And this is to forward the exploration of the company. The project's basically in advanced exploration stage. It has a resource estimate on it and a number of zones that are open for additional exploration and upside.
When did that resource estimate come out?
Actually, early this year as well. Yeah, so it was there was a historic resource on it, and we brought it into a current compliant resource estimate.
And why this area? Why Guyana?
Well, Guyana generally is underexplored. It has geological continuity with West Africa. And so you can get generally good interval lengths and good grade, and the opportunity to develop a project and develop that asset to a resource is really good. And so when we were looking at different investments opportunities around the world, Guyana really stood out, and this property really stood out as exceptional. And what we also like about Guyana, it's a British common law, English speaking. They have an established mining act, so it's a
good infrastructure.
Very good structure and very good place to do business.
What can you tell me about the history with the previous owner of the area?
There's been a number of previous operators on the property, and we're fortunate enough that when we took it over, we were able to then receive the legacy data and the benefit of the dollars and the work that they've done on the property. And so that put us in a position where we could do a compliant resource on the Mozoa Hill zone that I just spoke of. And we could also take advantage of some of the other work that's been done on the Marudi North zone, for example. So instead of taking a project over and being at a standstill or a really early starting point, we really stepped in an advanced project. And our goal is basically to continue to grow the hard rock ounces on the property, get that north of 1 million if we can, some successful exploration work and drilling work. Yeah.
Speaking of drilling, September 26th, we have some assays come out from trenching. What can you tell me about those?
Yeah, so the trenching, we've been focused on trenching for 6 months now. And the trenching's gone really well with a new area or discovery zone that we've identified, Toucan Ridge. And the assays have been, we've had some good high-grade results, some good interval lengths. But what's more important is this area of interest at Toucan Ridge is about 1.75 kilometers in length. And we've been just diligently stepping out our trenching along that ridge and getting some really good results. And so we're just going to continue on there, and as we move into the fall, into the late fall, and then in January, we're looking to put into place a planned drill program to test some of these trenched targets at depth.
It's a large area to explore.
Extremely large, and it could provide a tipping scale for us where we can potentially have the resource on the property of size to merit substantial investment in terms of infrastructure for potentially moving to a mine scenario down the road. And so Toucan Ridge is our area of focus, and we're really excited about moving to a drill program in that area.
And in terms of news flow, what can we expect in the next few months or so from Guyana?
We've already been really good the last 6 months with consistent news flow with our trenching. So that'll be a continuation of trenching news flow. And then, of course, as we move into our drill program in the new year, we'll then be able to have some drill assay news that'll flow from that.
Great. Very exciting to hear, Peter. Thank you so much for joining me in New York today.
Thanks, Christine. Thanks for having me.